station, aren't you?
Bloody hell.
There's been enough killing already.
Well, what else are we going to do?
She knows you.
We'll have to take her with us.
What? Shut her up, will you? You're crazy.
She?
Yeah, we should have killed her straight away, but this stupid bastard.
Well, she knows me, Carol. She could have identified me.
What are we going to do with her?
I don't know. It was such a bloody mess.
Why? What happened?
Some idiot of a guard got in the way.
Well, Doug shot him. I reckon he killed him.
Doug?
Well, what the hell else was I meant to do, eh? It was his bloody fault. He got in the way.
Yeah, but a bank job's one thing. Murder.
We are in real trouble.
Yeah, first the bank guard mucking everything up and then her. Sit down. We're going to have to get rid of her sooner or later. I reckon it might as well be now.
Now, we don't hear a word out of you.
How long are you going to keep me here?
You just shut up. Don't do nothing to get on Dougie's nerves. Else he won't get out of here at all.
He wants to kill me.
Look, you'll be all right. Just... don't do nothing stupid, that's all. Just let Dougie forget about you for a while.
I just thought you might have seen her. Thanks anyway, Kay. Yeah, yes, I'm sure she will be. Right, bye.
No go?
None of her girlfriends have seen her.
What about that Michelle she was going out with tonight?
Oh, I'm not even sure of her surname. I think it's something like Clark.
Why don't you look it up in the phone book?
Oh, there must be hundreds of Clarks in the phone book. Without her father's initials, I wouldn't stand a chance of finding it.
Yeah, all right. Just trying to help.
What's the matter, mate? Don't you think you could rise to the occasion, eh?
Oh, dear.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What's that little bitch up to?
You little brat. Let her break your neck.
Dougie, leave her alone.
You made a bad mistake this time, sweetheart. I'm going to make sure you don't make another one.
Hello? No, she isn't. Have you heard anything from her at all? Right, I see. No, we're not sure what's happened. Yes, please, call back then, Michelle.
Michelle Clark?
Yes, sir. Jennifer was due at her place over an hour ago. She hasn't seen anything of her. Hi. Do you want anything?
I need to go home.
Yeah, well... I don't even know your name.
Jenny. Jenny Powell. Mum always calls me Jennifer.
Yeah, well, mums are like that. Jenny, I was thinking about your mum and dad.
Yes?
Well, maybe just one short phone call wouldn't hurt, just to let them know you're okay.
You let me ring them?
No, I didn't say that. I'll just ring them up and let them know that you're all right, then hang up.
Let me speak to Mum. I'll only say what you want me to.
No, look, I'm sorry. You better forget about the whole thing.
Mum, I shouldn't... make the call, please, just so don't worry so much.
I'm crazy to even think about it.
There mightn't be anyone at home now. Best ring Mum at work.
Well, you'll... you have to write the number down for me.
Mm-hmm.
Wentworth Detention Centre.
Is there a Mrs. Powell there, please? It's about her daughter.
What the bloody hell are you doing?
Well, I was just going to...
You could have ruined everything, you stupid bitch. I'm going to have to teach you to use some sense.
Oh, no, Dougie, please.
Oh, Mrs. Powell, there was a phone call for you just now. Something about your daughter.
What? Why didn't you find me? I told you it was urgent.
The call was cut off.
What do you mean?
Well, it was very strange. A woman asked to speak to you and said it was about Jennifer. Then I heard a man's voice. He sounded angry. The next thing I knew, the phone was slammed down in my ear.
Oh, my God. I've got to call the police.
Does he hit you a lot?
Only when I upset him.
A pig.
Who are you calling a pig?
Him treating you like that.
Listen, you don't know nothing about it. Dougie's had a real hard life, not a cushy one like you've had.
Well, the same, it still doesn't give him the right to go on bashing people.
He's my husband. That gives him some rights, doesn't it? We've been married for 11 years. And we've had some real good times. Dougie can be real gentle. And he's funny. We've had a few good laughs.
All the same, it still doesn't give him any rights to bash
You just keep your opinions to yourself. You don't know nothing. And I'm warning you, if you want to get out of this alive, don't do nothing to rile Doug.
You just try not to worry, eh?
Okay, I'll ring you as soon as I hear anything, all right?
Yeah, same here. Bye.
I want you to do something for me. Ring up the girl's parents.
Me?
Well, just to let them know that she's all right, so they don't worry.
Yeah, Dougie found out.
Dougie won't. All you got to do is say she's all right, then hang up. Hello?
Mrs. Powell?
Yes, yes. Who is it?
Your daughter's okay.
Where is she? Who is this?
She's okay, but don't go looking for her.
What do you mean? Who is this?
Please, who's speaking?
Hello? Hello? Put me through. Inspector Lennox, please. Hurry. I just mean that we need someone who can keep their cool.
Who, like Mel,
yeah,
eh?
Yeah, like Mel. He's got more sense than you'll ever have.
Lousy bitch!
Oh!
Things would have gone real well if it hadn't been for you.
No. Don't hurt me.
Hurt you? I don't want to hurt you, baby. I just want to find out what you're good for.
No! Get away from me! Get away! No.
I won't hurt you. I won't let him near you.
All right. Do you want the whole street to hear?
Yeah, move on. Or if you don't hurry up, I'll take her back inside.
What's the matter with her? Mind your own business. Why is she wearing your clothes?
Police have got a description of her clothes, haven't they?
Right. Come on, let's go!
Thanks.
Carol?
Carol!
What happened? What? Bloody hell, what'd you do that for?
What? Take the money. Get the hell out of here, Mel. Well, you've got the chance. Dump her in the pool.
Yeah, but what did you...
Carol!
Carol! Come back here.
You're hurting me.
Come on.
What's going on? Did you hear that noise? It sounded like a gun to me. Oi, you!
Where you get out of.
No, please don't kill me.
I'm not gonna kill you. Look, here, take this. You might need it. Now get out, I've got to get going.
Where are we? Which way do I go?
Oh, God.
That's the last time we'll send you out on the messages, young girl.
I'll be with you in a minute. Is Carol Lewis? Where is she?
She'll be transferred to the city watch house later on today. But you won't be able to see her.
No. I can wait until she comes to me.